Well, if you know Hurricane Harbor, Bermuda Triangle, when you come out, you know, you come in that way on the other side of the fence, and then you got to go exit out through this way. But the only problem is, you know, well, I heard last night they let people go in and out because it wasn't so crowded, whatever. And we want to go to Southwest Territory, so now we got to go walk all the way around from the front of the park there. That's just really stupid. I even asked the guy, hey, we want to do an attraction that we paid for in your park over in that direction. Can we go through this way? Nope. Sorry. Got to go around. Oh, but apparently, like I said, they did it yesterday. I mean, this park does change the rules every day, so, you know, you might want to read disclaimers.